10-second detail. Say to me what you want from me. Just say to me what you want from me. 10-second detail.
Thinking since all the stuff they added, like, are they gonna add like other stuff from like actual Boruto to it, the game?
Who knows? See, it'd be nice if they did that instead of making a whole new Naruto game. Like, come on. I mean, people will pay for it regardless. But what seems like the more smarter thing to do? Just make add-on content or make a whole new game with the same storyline.
I think they told us that they can't make another Storm game for whatever reason.
Either they don't got the license. Well, no, they got the license because this came out, so they probably just don't want to do it no more.
Yeah. But it does look like there's some empty slots on the Boruto page. Like, So I'm thinking they could add, like, Kawaki and Jigen or something.
Let's see, watch this. I'm going to get an attack buff. See?
Oh, because he absorbs the chakra. I get it.
Now to show you why I'm the avatar.
Oh no.
Oh, this is the fight Kaguya been preparing for all her life. It's time to get rid of you.
I'm stuck. Oh, there we go.
Wait, you couldn't move?
I couldn't move.
What the hell? Oh no, they gotta fix that.
What happened? Is that from like Kaguya's thing or is that mine?
It's probably on Kaguya's end and that shouldn't happen.
Yeah. Oh.
You see that? Let me get in the middle of the stage. Hold on, get back. Let me get in the middle of the stage and I just want you to jump. I wanna see if it goes everywhere. Look at that. That's the whole stage.
That went past the stage.
Dude, that's insane.
His jutsu is pretty good too, like it's just like regular.
Uh-oh. Nope, I'm gonna take my fat ass over here.
I don't know why everyone hates on Kenshiki, because like Sasuke said himself, he couldn't 1v1 him.
Right. Kenshiki was just too much of a powerhouse.
Yeah. Sorry, I don't even know what that red stuff is. I guess it's just his chakra.
No guess would have been good as mine in that one.
Can I put it up?
Thank
you.
Did you get something for Tyrissa too, or is it just you?
No, it's her and me.
Okay. Oh, you asked for it.
You both gotta do it.
First, I got a pair of stuff.
Are you doing it?
Okay, wedges.
Anime Momoshiki. Movie Momoshiki is so weird.
Right? I don't like it. Anime Momoshiki was like god tier. Like, what happened?
Yeah, this one looks like a gorilla.
Got a hammer. Hit him with the hammer.
This robe looks kind of cool though, the black one.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I really like that black robe. That is nice.
Yeah. Which I actually learned, so the Otsutsuki, the reason they go around and call them fruit is because they don't have any chakra.
Oh. So how did Kaguya get to Earth then?
So far they've said that what happened was, so Kaguya, what the Otsutsuki do is they're parasites. And the reason she came to Earth is so every time the Otsutsuki, like, they kind of like destroyed their own planet from eating all the chakra fruits. So apparently the Otsutsuki have like an army of Ten-Tails.
An army?
Yeah, like they have a ton of Ten-Tails. And every time they take out a planet, they send two Watsuki and a Ten Tails.
Oh wow.
So like Kaguya isn't a unique case. There are like a ton of other people like her.
Yeah, so what we thought was like the ultimate pinnacle of strength is just everyday normalcy to them.
Yeah, exactly. Like this is a normal thing. Oh, he takes chakra when he does that.
He does? What the hell? Yeah.
Wait, hold up, try it again. Oh, never. Oh, yeah. Wait, no, never mind. It did, no.
I was about to say, that would have been kind of cool.
Yeah. But, anyways. So, like, that's why, like, if you watch in Boruto, when Boruto shoots all the jutsu at him, like, Momoshiki didn't have anything. So Sasuke probably could have taken him out, actually, when they were in the dimension.
Mm-hmm.
He didn't have anything. He only had his Rinnegan, but, you know, he still had to get chakra for it, so he suspended him. So, like, when he fights Killer B, and he absorbs the Tail Beast Ball.
Yeah.
And he kind of shoots it back out. That's his whole thing. It's like the Rinnegan's there for him to use the Praetor Path, like that.
Damn! But,
yeah, the Otsutsuki, they don't have innate chakra. And they just go and...